leave this plant up and just paint over this hook because I want it there. And I've got white semi-gloss paint. White semi-gloss. And it's just pretty easy. And I'm putting the bucket underneath so I don't drip anything. This little thing that I have, so nothing drips. Making sure I get in all the nooks and crannies.